This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two, jockeying for position,
controlling the tempo, in full control.
In again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want
taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion technique continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Had it scouted.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Uh-oh. Avoiding trouble there. Really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
This could be huge.
Put down face first. Oh, impressive counter. She returns the favor there.
She's got the shoulders down. Easily kicks out of that one.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Wow, full Nelson knee lift combo.
She got out of the way there.
Her again assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
She's in control. Really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Not what she was looking for.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
Elusive movement there.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-oh.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Lands face first. Oh, saw it coming. Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
She is just too quick. Got out of the way in a hurry. Things not going how she'd like. Here we go. She's got some fight left in her.
Just powered out.
Oh, she turns it around.
She's in a bad way here. Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
Big reversal.
Wow, she turned that one around.
She turns it around.
And again, yet another counter. Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
eludes the
again assaulting the taking it to really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
In position, hitting the ropes.
Back in the ring now.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
She steers clear, taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
And now latching on,
fighting for survival. She somehow breaks free,
but you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Evading possible disaster there. Gets out of dodge there. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And now that one's countered. The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
Whoa, it's another reversal. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
Up handle applied.
Taking it to her midsection yet again.
How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
What do we got here?
Reverse STO! The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here.
Changes her fortune there.
She steers clear there. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Whoa, not so fast.
Really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
Oh, what a counter.
Wow, what a sequence. Back now inside the ring.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And now that one's countered.
Not what she was looking for.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
Really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
Saw that one coming.
Showing some quickness.
And this match, yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Scouted reversal there.
She scores big with the counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
finds a way to reverse.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Trapped in the corner and then the kicks.
She ducks out of the way there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And again, yet another counter. Clothesline. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
She turns it around.
Not what she was looking for.
That is a great reversal. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Look at this. If that was it. Wow.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oh, saw it coming. Yet another count.
It's like they're
one arm hooked. Face buster.
And that might be just enough to win.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Being put into knots.
This could be it. She scores big with the counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Narrow. Look at this. Changes her fortune there. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
A makeup? Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Two.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Three.
Face first off the barricade. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Seven.
Just a step quicker.
Eight.
Big reversal. Bigger forehead scissor draining all the energy out of the opposition.
Fighting for survival. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Nine. Ten.
She scores big with the counter.
12.
And the cover for the win!
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, what a forearm.
14. 15. 16.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
She ducks out of the way there.
There she goes.
Two.
Back in from the floor. In the corner.
Evading possible disaster there.
And again, yet another counter.
Wow, what a sequence.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Looking for all the glory here. Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy. What? And it.
He's gonna.
And again, yet another counter. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, she turns it around. And now that one's countered. Toss to the outside. To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Looks like she's struggling for air.
And that's a direct result of this continued assault on the torso.
Three.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Somehow one step ahead of each other.
Had it scouted.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Into an atomic drop.
Nice striking combination.
Here.
She's in full control now.
And a sidekick!
Wow, she turned that one around.
Whoa, not so fast.
Eludes the attack. Wow, what a sequence. And now that one's countered.
All right, that one's scouted.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Back now inside the ring.
suplex. Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
She's going for the cover.
One, two,
oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. She scores big with the counter. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
So ruthless. She steers clear there. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Maintain the aggression.
Complete control. This could be it. For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
DDT!
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, clothesline! Punishing the opponent. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Saw that one coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, didn't go as planned there. One arm hooked. Face buster. Roll the credits.
This one's done. Gotta make the second one count.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take. Gets out of dodge there. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Then kick right to the gut. Oh, absolutely punishing. Changes her fortune there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And now that one's countered. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Ooh, right to the throat. Anticipated that attack perfectly. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Bringing it back into the ring. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
She's dazed in the corner there. Oh, she turns it around. And again, yet another counter. Not what she was looking for. That should do it right there. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I am impressed.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
What a counter!
Saw that one coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, she turns it around.
Yet another counter.
This should do it right there. Changes her fortune there.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Babe Hayes.
This was a much-needed win.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.